What is that one thing that I need to liberate? What is this? Liberate settlement. To unlock, I have to liberate it. What do I have? I have the police station left and raised the flag. Okay, so I didn't finish everything over here, ladies and gents. Well, welcome back. Police station. I don't know which one is a police station. What flag though? Okay, policia. I see a police station. They point at the weapons.
Police stations have been taken over by the VRN. Let's go. Take them back. These are not policia.
Copy that.
Are these rebels thugs? Violent.
I don't think I can die in this game.
I come for you. Never had a chance.
Spray and praying, baby. Spray and praying. What's over here? Activate? Okay. I'm gonna activate just to get killed. Okay, here we go.
Ground support to your location.
What, he shot me? Somebody had to shoot me something big. I've been over here before.
Oh, change is good.
No, I need that. Shotgun's cool and all, but I definitely need this.
That's it. I'm raising
troops inbound.
I'm so ready for this.
Where else I gotta be? Raise the flag, baby. Raise the flag, baby. Come on, raise the flag, Rico. Take that shit down.
The bonfires, huh, Rico? I hope you're not rusty. Take a spin and see.
This town garage is not open for business. Bring civilians' vehicles to the garage and add them to your rebel drop list. Hillside sprint. Unlock new challenge. Many a tour. New challenge unlocked. 2 out of 3 sediments liberated.
One town at a time.
Clear. Okay, so it seemed like after you liberate it, it won't actually come back. Because they even got stuff on the wall.
Anaya has been set free, my friends. The D-Revelo Militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores.
I don't speak Spanish, unfortunately. Not fluently like that. How do I bring out my wingsuit? I'll find out the hard way. Woo! Okay. That's how you bring out this parachute. The wingsuit didn't want to come out. I don't know why. Mario's rebel drop. Start mission, baby.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Am I not already here? Can I like increase the Can I like increase the distance on this?
Sometimes there are docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
How did I even get trapped right here, though? What I need is a, what I need is a parachute, not a parachute, but a car. I'm so confused to why. How do I wingsuit again? I forgot how to wingsuit. There you go. Seriously? Seriously. That was so dumb to me. Am I hanging like a bat or what? Give it up, fool. Give it up. What is this? Let me get this vehicle right quick. Off-roading it, baby. Well, I'm on road right now, but off-road vehicle, baby. That was terrible. There you go. There you go. What the hell is this moped?
Want me to bring this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
You want me to steal a scooter, bro? Hold on, no. I think I should go straight to the garage.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Something he's not telling me.
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Oh yeah, bikes, not scooters though. I don't want a scooter. I'm like a mercenary assassin or agent.
A tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Seriously.
Yes.
And what the fuck was that?
On the Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
Throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
This like waypoint back, system Rico. Is terrible.
Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
Vehicle chopped. Do I got nitrous for this bike? This vehicle is now unlocked and appears in your rebel drop.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this stupid scooter.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
The vehicle category. Find the eagle. E-bus eagle in the helicopter. Ooh, helicopter tab. I seen an eagle. Okay. Yo, can I get something like this though? Mission locked. Collect. Oh man, that's gonna be fun, baby. Now add any two-handed vehicle and dual weapons in the drop list. Two-handed weapon. Yo, he's hanging like a bat though. That's cray cray. It's a two-handed vehicle. Now add any two-handed weapon, dual weapon to the drop list. Okay. So basically I can get any one of these. I want some of that damage, though. One of one vehicle available. Two-handed. I'm tripping. Ooh.
Yes, you're getting a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
And voila!
Damn.
Not bad, Mario.
Damn. I think it's dropped a whole...
Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
Ooh, two-handed action, babe. Mission completed. Mario's rebel drop. Complete missions, baby. Let me get that other one, too.
This looks deadly.
That's what I like.
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Bahia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Bahia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
Is he gonna get in, or... I don't think he's gonna get in. He said where? This one? Vis Electra. Then I have the entire area? Okay. Alright, ladies and gents, we're about to go... We got a circuit breaker, core electric unit, 14 fuel tanks, satellite dish, transformer, turbine block.
What is that? Here it comes. Here's another level.
Ooh, should have chopped his head off. He didn't die, though. This thing is flying. This thing moves, baby. What is that? That's mine, right? Thought it was mine. Thank God it didn't shoot at me. I'd have been tight. Restricted area.
Hey, what's the matter, guys?
Let me come up the hill so they don't shoot me out the air, you know? Getting better with that landing, though. Check that landing out. Okay, so I see some fuel stuff. And I should have had a sniper rifle, dude. This thing would have been official right now.
this place in 8 weeks using prison labor, yet none of its power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything! As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red, so go to town on that stuff.
Turbines locked behind blast doors.
You got to open them. Find a set of breakers nearby.
Oh wow, let's get up out of here, let's get up out of here. This gun is not full auto. You can't zoom on this damn game. Sorry guys for all the foliage. What's shooting at me? Got a fast zip line over here though. I'm not worrying about them fools. Trying to get these turbines real quick. Run out of time, run out of time.
Those fuel tanks blow up nice, Rico.
Yo, he's hanging upside down like Zubat. Pokemon reference. Fucking sniper. Out of here for that thing goes kaboom for real, for real. Not for real. Oh, I see you. Sniper rifle though. This is what I needed, bro. What else satellite dish they got?
Running low on ammo.
What? You didn't die?
Oh.
A word? For real? For real? That's what he gonna do? Open the chute? The sniper's somewhere. I have no shots.
Gotcha.
Yo, I'm out of everything right now. Good thing this gun is like OP, right? Liberated, baby. Got the new attack chopper. Yes. Yo, that's going to be easy liberating stuff with that joint. Lighthouse Blast. New challenge unlocked. Carvern. A Cavern Tour. Salarosa Sprint. Helicopter Frenzy. 3 out of 3 sediment has been lost. All citizens have been liberated. 29 province liberated.
Survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
So yeah, hope you guys definitely enjoyed that. If so, don't forget to hit that like button and show your support by doing so. If you guys want to see some of these challenges, let me know in the comments down below. I'll check them out and see what they're all about. So since we destroyed it, when will they start rebuilding? What the hell? Incoming news.
As part of our beloved General Di Ravello's Public Works Initiative, he's decided to raise Vis Electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine, controlled demolitions. Nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!
Have a look at my little area that I owned, that I own now anyway. But yeah, hope you guys definitely enjoyed that. If so, don't forget to hit that like button for me. Show your support by doing so, and see you guys in the next one. As always, have a blessed day. And remember, once you make it to the top, don't forget to reach down and uplift someone else. Peace.